Hello and welcome to HP Calcs. I'm Rick, and today we will be looking at how to store and recall values on the Sharp EL-510RN calculator. This can be a very useful tool for doing long calculations with complex numbers, and can help prevent you from making a mistake. To start, we want to place a number on the screen that we wish to store. We'll use 8. Now, press the STO key, and then the ABC or DMS keys, which store that number as the variable X or variable Y. We'll use ABC. This variable is now stored. So if we clear the screen and wish to recall this number, we press the RCL key here, and then the variable. And our number is back on the screen. Here's an example of how this can be useful. If we divide 1 divided by 3, we get 0.333 repeating, which is a lot of decimal numbers, and something we don't want to write out every time we need to use it in a calculation. So instead, what we can do is store this as the variable X. Second, we want to use the number 150 in our calculation. We'll store this as variable Y. All right, now let's say we run some other calculations and come back to our original, and we want to find out what 1/3 of 150 is, or X times Y. So we'll recall X, that's our X variable, times, recall our Y variable. So now we see X times Y, press equals, and this is the result. 1/3 of 150 equals 50. All right, I hope this helps, and good luck on those tests.